I'm Ryan Benson.
I'm Josh Saunders.
We're the PopCulturists, and today we are playing Nioh. Thanks to our good friends at PlayStation Australia for sending us the copy.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I hear it's Bloodbourne slash Dark Souls.
Now we're going into
slash
this
Japan.
With you thinking I have an advantage because I played Bloodborne.
Yeah, I you know Japanese things. I thought that'd be your advantage as well.
Bloodborne broke me and I never finished it.
I played Dark Souls originally, like on my PC, like way back.
Yeah.
And I got really mad, so I stopped playing.
Mm. Well, this should be fun then. So the idea of today's PopC plays is we're going to play for 20 minutes each. I have a very high-tech stopwatch here. See who can get further.
Do you want to place bets? Do you want to count how many times each person dies as well?
Yeah. But what's the prize?
Oh, straight up bragging rights.
Dignity.
Yeah. Okay. Pride.
I'm single and unemployed, so my dignity is quite low already.
Sweet.
So don't be expecting a big payout.
Oh, no, no. I think it should be interesting. So, Koei Tecmo Games. They are Ninja...
And?
That guy.
Shibusawa.
What are these guys made?
Sorry?
What other games are these guys made? It was Ninja Gaiden?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, good things about that.
Mm. Nothing says Battlefield like crows eating guts.
And shit on fire and freaky skulls.
Spirit skeletons.
Now, what are these things? These things I've seen a lot in Japanese things. You know Japanese things?
They're probably samurais.
No, those guys. I mean the other guys.
Demons.
Yeah, the Japanese demons. Are they more intense because they're Japanese?
Yeah, that's everything's you. More intense when it's Japanese.
Oh, rifles and arrows? It's going to be interesting.
What time period is this set in?
Yeah, I have no idea anymore.
That dude just got messed up.
Yeah, that's me. That's you. Looking good, Josh.
Thanks, man. Probably look like that.
I've got to give this credit, though, because we're playing this on the PS4 Pro on the same shitty 1080p TV we play most things on.
Yeah.
Thanks to subsampling, where it renders the 4K back down to 1080.
Yeah.
Looks sharp as shit.
Yeah.
I've always thought that we should probably test whether like that part, like the downsampling or whatever the fuck they call it, would be a good idea on the TV. Never done it until right now. It's pretty good.
So I stayed away from pretty much reading or watching anything on this game.
Yeah.
Which is a habit I'm getting into lately because, you know, I like to play them fresh.
Spoilers.
I didn't realise there was demons and magic in it.
Nope, I thought... I assumed there had to be.
This game is already not what I anticipated it to be.
I assumed that... Whoa, Jesus right. Christ. That's cool.
Yeah.
I assume it had to be because if you're taking on big, like, bosses and stuff, it would have to have some sort of mental, like, supernaturally thing to it.
Mental supernatural?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It's supernatural, but mental. Please just brightness of 2 images that appears as the same... What? Yeah, that's good enough.
So now for Resident Evil, I turn that all the way up.
Okay, let's have a look. So action mode stabilizes the frame rate. Stabilizes the resolution to frame rate of 30. Variable, but not variable.
What can your setup handle?
Well, we're recording at 30 frames, so we'll play at 30 frames.
Let's play at
30.
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Cool. Thanks, menus. Oh, it's game ready. Any button. Always press X.
Where's the any key?
I never press any other button. Like I literally have the choice to press any button on the controller. Always go X.
It's default thumb position.
It is. It's a pretty good place. So I'll jump in first.
Yeah. Which gives me an advantage.
Will that give you an advantage?
It does.
Damn.
Sorry, you offered already.
To the far east lies...
Come on. A land brimming with golden palaces and sparkling jewels. Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there. But the warriors of the Zipangu used miraculous stones to put up a strong defense.
The Travels of Marco Polo, Chapter 6, 174 and 175.
Marco.
Polo.
How many other Let's Players did that?
Probably most of them.
Every single one. You gotta get up with your Japanese literature.
Yeah, like, it's weird. I used to be all up in Japanese things. Like,
How do you mean?
In exactly what you mean. Hey, Boss of a Stone! I'm back.
Not safe. Thank you.
No, in my early high school, like, that was my jam. Like, JRPGs, anime, like, that was it.
Mm-hmm.
Never, like, super deep. I don't think the Queen of England has ever actually seen combat. I don't think she's ever seen combat herself.
This one has.
Oh, apparently.
She's got a wand. There's a Philosopher's Stone and a wand.
And England, I'm totally in. It's with Spain.
How long till our hero has a lightning scar on his forehead?
10 minutes. Yeah, so like, I kind of was in a little bit. Like, I never got into like the super deep anime. It's whatever was kind of cool at the time. JRPGs were my jam, but not so much anymore. I don't know what's changed.
Shame.
I thought I should be listening, paying attention to this.
I have been.
What was it saying?
Queen of England's in combat.
We pay attention to the same part. With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. Dude, they are throwing in all different kinds of history. I'm busy drinking lots of water, otherwise I'm going to cough my guts out.
I can't look down because my beard brushes the microphone. I'm going to part it. Like the samurais of old. The Tower of London is an imposing fortress built by King William I in order to keep London safe. It has since gone on to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Londoners believe that if the many crows living within its walls were to abandon it, the tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed.
Damn.
From an anonymous source. From the tip screen.
Pretty.
That's imposing. I'm looking forward to see how you go with this.
Well, like, I assume this is the semi-tutorial, right? So this is, I'll play this and you play this as well?
You're just going to get thrown straight in.
Because Dark Souls never really had a tutorial. It's like, hey, here you go, and then you get your face punched in. Like, I'm curious to see whether the face punching will continue. Oh, I'm shirtless. I'm in.
Trademark battle scars.
Yeah, scar across the titties. It's pretty good.
Does he have one between the eyes?
I know. I have a demon. Angel feather chick. Oh, under the eye. That counts. Is he English? It seems that death won't stop chasing me. Oh, hello. You want to come look at my back scars? This way.
She will let you in. Boulder.
Yeah. So X is dodging. That seems good. Probably important. Quick attack. Strong attack.
Mm-hmm. Strong attack the door open.
Good.
Seems to me is pretty suggestive. Is it?
I'm kind of concerned because... can I keep the door open? Nope.
You gotta follow the fairy.
What's up, fairy? Now what? Oh, hello.
Yeah.
Oh,
I should have started the stopwatch.
I think we should start timing afterwards, because like, you won't be lost in this first part.
And?
That's totally racist.
We have no idea how long this goes for.
Can I lock onto someone? Oh, there we go. Okay, cool.
I'm starting it from when you escaped the cell.
Oh, fuck. Not doing good.
First death on the first enemy. What's your train of thought right now? You're not doing much damage. Oh, he's on the ground.
Kick him when he's down. My plan is dodge and then punch him in the face. And then straight up
please.
Die.
Yes!
Are you ticking off the deaths? You can use my friend.
I'll keep a mental count, sorry.
No, because you're going to forget.
You're going to get into double digits.
Oh, yeah.
This is enjoyable to watch.
God, it's going so well.
It's all over.
I like you got the phone ready to count the death.
Yeah. You're out of stamina. I'm not even playing.
I mean, it's real life, mostly.
That's what being a smoker does.
Boom!
Got him!
Thank you very much, thank you very much. How do I equip this sword?
That sword's fitting for you, isn't it? You bastard. Looks a bit chilly. You might want to do something about your clothes.
First thing I
want
to do is find a shirt. Even though I'm really...
Pressed shoes would be more of a pressing issue.
Yeah, like when you're dealing with what could be Japanese demons.
Demons?
Yeah, demons. How do I select weapon, like items,
it said
medicine?
Set a shortcut.
Set a shortcut there.
Yeah, there you go.
Done. Smashed it.
Why?
Didn't tell me to?
No.
I had like no health.
He did.
Oh crap, there's two of them!
Uh-huh, one of them's an archer. Okay. That's a very slow-moving projectile.
Yeah, and it still hits me.
See, this is why you shouldn't have drank your potion just yet.
Yeah, you say that now. All right, I'm going to go take out this fuck. Because I feel that he's going to be...
You're going to get stabbed in the back so hard.
What's up?
Is your heart racing a little bit?
A little bit.
Ah, you got it. Yay.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah. Can you take the crossbow?
I don't know. Was it a thing? Nope. All right.
I've been playing so much Skyrim. I'm used to everything.
Just loot everything.
Everything being lootable.
Like, what's that? Taking it. Nope.
I stole some cabbages today.
You stole cabbages today. Yeah. Well, to our credit, our good friend Craig scored himself the Skyrim Platinum today.
Oh, he did get it.
He's very proud of himself.
Nice.
I'm so dead. I got caught in the doorway. Oh, I'm all the way back. Fuck off.
You don't... Oh, you do have to kill everything again.
That's so trash. But that's...
Welcome to Soulsborne styles of games.
Whatever, coat. Give me the coat.
Oh, swanky.
Oh, I've got boots.
That is the kind of jacket I'd expect to see in Chinatown.
Look at me.
Melbourne.
God damn it, I'm looking fucking good. It's over here.
Looking quite abstract.
So is this one... wonder if I have to go back and get my corpse, like...
No, because you started with your sword when you died.
Yeah, but what about all those little orby things I collected?
Oh, well, we don't know what they're for just yet.
That's true. We do not. Because we're not smart enough to do research.
Pull him back. Pull him back.
Come on. What's up?
But don't let him have the higher ground on the stairs. Didn't you see Star Wars Episode 3?
Well, that's where I thought this game was named after.
What?
No! Yeah, you knew what I was talking about. What's up? Give me your attention. Oh, I hate you. What's up? Give me your attention.
Oh, that was so close.
I like that we both missed. That was really handy.
It's a dance of steel. Uh-oh.
Oh, that wasn't a good idea. Oh, God! All right,
now you're getting too overzealous. He's wounded. He's come back for more. Oh, he missed you by freaking centimeters.
We're both too scared to really get up in each other's stuff.
I want you to die so bad.
I feel I should use that medicine, seeing as I'm probably going to be dying.
Can we change the rules to have no medicine?
No, because I will forever die.
Your pants.
Pants? Yes! Look at that. I look the shit. Do you reckon I'll blend in?
No. No. Why hasn't he called his friend? He's like 10 feet behind him. I'm on the edge of my seat wanting you to fail. I mean that as politely as possible.
So I mean that as like, I really can't wait for you to just fuck up.
Yeah. Is that a chest?
Medicine? Battle axe!
I think it's R1. Hold it. And switch.
There switch.
Switch.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to the prey station.
Yep. I get it. Yeah. I think you just respawned all the enemies.
Totally did. Try to farm the XP.
Oh, meaty damage on the axe. Slow though.
Yeah, but I ruined their day.
I would give him props for his cardio going up the stairs with that size of an axe.
Yeah, dude, I struggle with just stairs, period. Wait, I feel like I've been here. Nope, it's just coincidence. Nope. What do you mean I haven't been to this suspiciously dark room before? I'm raking in those,
limited amount of...
Is there a limited amount of... Cutter!
Who's Kelly?
I don't know.
Oh, indeed. It's two people talking.
Okay. Oh,
where are they, though?
Bubes?
Oh, that's the guy from the trailer.
What's up, trailer dude? Oh, I'm like, obviously it's a very specific compass.
Is Amrita that golden stuff?
I don't know, potentially.
Sounds like magic power.
Hmm. This is chewing into my time, isn't it?
Yep.
Now I can't get out of it.
Now I know not to look through that door. Isn't this where you came from?
Oh, nope, because there's a new friend. What's up, new friend?
Jokes.
Yeah, lol, jokes, not friends. Dead. Why can't we be friends? Oh, why can't we be friends?
Because you need to at least get out of this tower. Axe.
What?
You need to at least get out of this tower.
Yeah, it's not even telling me where to go, though.
You got 5.5 minutes left. That's where you were before, the prey station, I think.
Is that the prey station door?
I bet you it is. It is.
Okay, it's the prey station door. There's that fuck there.
Nah, don't worry about him. You already know you're not friends.
Mm. I didn't have time to waste on my non-friends.
Nope. So games like this build a community.
Yeah.
Because you literally get no information, or not met, Jesus, not much on where you got to go and what you got to do.
Like, stop.
The Bloodbourne and Dark Souls Reddit, the subreddits, are just community stuff. Here's how you do this, here's where that is. There's two new friends.
Huh?
Oh, look at that little pirouette that he did.
It's very cool. It was very pretty.
What's in the box? In the box. What's in the box today?
Oh, the gloves! I got like three.
The outfit is complete.
I got three bastard swords now. That's kind of boring. Damn. Oh, look at my sweet gloves. I feel so pretty.
Start calling you Ramsay Bolton. What a bastard you've got.
Oh, shit. Oh,
there's a crossbow.
So he can stay there.
I'm sure.
Oh, damn.
Why are you wearing a top hat? That dude's fancy as fuck.
I want his top hat. Hello.
Can't have it.
Can I have it? No, I can take his stone, though.
Stone the crossbow guy. That was a fitting punishment back in the 1500s, wasn't it?
What?
Still a fitting punishment now in some countries.
What, being taking an axe to the face?
No, stoning people.
Oh, damn. They got real. Oh,
go. You got 2.5 minutes left.
All right, I got my stamina back. Let's do this. What's up? Ah, dicks.
Oh, they are legit.
Oh, this is not going
to
be fun.
Funny thing is, you probably didn't even have to... How are they rolling in that armor?
That's my guard button, this one. Shit!
Medieval gymnastics. One more hit and you're done.
Nope. Convenient medicine.
Damn it.
Get out of the way. Get
fuck it. Stamina.
So dead.
No excuses. Full health, 10 medicine, full stamina.
Except for this jerk in the way.
Oh, yeah. It's alright, you got time.
Can we make it 25 minutes or can we try on the knights again?
Try them again.
Yeah, so it's 20 minutes. So if this is the outcome. So I've got 30 seconds, yeah. But I'm not going to take these guys out in 30 seconds.
No. You've got until this fight ends.
Okay.
Whether you win or lose, then your time's up. Nope. That's the wall.
Shut up.
That's better. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
Hitbox porn.
Oh.
Exactly on 20 minutes.
Oh, literally on 20 minutes. I'm like, I'm going to need more time. Nope.
There you go.
So I died four times?
Four times. That's only one death every 5 minutes.
That's not too bad.
That's not too bad.
Yeah.
It begins!
How do you think you'll go?
Better than you.
Oh.
I don't know. See, like I said, I have played Bloodborne, but
You did see me play it for a bit as well. So that might give you the slightest of advantages. Timer?
Oh, shit.
That's from once you leave the cell.
Yep. I'll reset it.
So let's pass back over here and keep an eye on it.
Skip this, because we've seen it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Did he not think of this before? I'd love to know how long he was in the cell before he realized he can literally just kick the wall down. What do you got?
Oh, we can sprint! Damn! I didn't know I could sprint!
How do you dodge? X. Okay.
Because isn't dodge like square or some crap with Bloodbourne?
I don't remember.
Like, when I remember playing Dark Souls, but I did play it on PC. I remember that playing it through a controller, like, the controls were batshit, and I didn't really enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.
But he has no stamina, so kick the crap out of him.
Nope.
Oh, he's getting back.
Play it safe.
He was tired.
Die, heathen.
Oh, wait, it's probably, like, start timing. I got too excited. Surprise, you're getting 10 seconds.
Oh, first hit. Why am I stuck?
You're locking onto him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go.
He's run out of stamina. It takes you a while to get up, apparently.
He's tired. In for the kill.
Boom! Didn't do it.
What?
Are you gonna dress pretty as well?
Yeah. What?
Like, I remember, like, with Dark Souls, you could literally play the entire game with no pants on.
Yeah, they think people do, like, naked runs these days.
So you're going to bring this guy out and take him down the stairs again?
Yep.
You're going to have your way with him on the stairs?
I'm not going down the stairs because that gives him the advantage of higher ground.
And yeah, well, as we said, if we learned anything from Anakin's mistakes, you do not give up the higher ground. The range on them picking up is pretty interesting.
Of what?
I thought it would be a little bit brutal and that, like, they'd spot you pretty quickly, but you've got to be pretty close.
Catch me now.
Doing oh, Super Saiyan Dash.
Oh,
that was a waste of a nice medicine.
I didn't realize he pulled out a sword.
This guy's like the worst.
Confusing the AI. Look. Sorry, fellow. Give me your
pants. Did he take his pants? No, you're not getting any pants.
I guess I'm doing the naked run then.
Sweet.
Well, I open the door, he's like, what's up, bitches?
He's like, I'm here to mess up your day.
Okay. Hello. Come back.
Oh! I'd suggest you lock on the other guy. Yeah, it'll work. Oh, no, the other guy. This is confusing.
I thought I'd hit them both. Come on, then. Come on, then. Oh, fuck!
Yay! 3.5 minutes. You did better than I did.
Or wasn't the first 10 seconds, so that's good.
Shut up. And the other bastard sword.
Yeah.
You have boots!
I got boots. Lesson learned. I do need things. I'm not that good. I thought he holds his pants up.
That's pretty much how I run in real life. Like, if the Thorana video's out while we're chatting right now, there's a part when I literally run and hold my pants up.
Yeah, the video should be out, shouldn't it? By then?
Potentially, depends on when we want to put this up. Might put this up on the weekend, don't know.
Ooh, a sneaky weekend video.
Yeah, cheeky weekend video, as they say in England, where this has been.
Cheeky Bevs.
Cheeky Bevs, cheeky Nando's.
The boys.
We haven't gone for a cheeky Bev in a while.
Literally like 3 weeks ago. Before we went on the plane.
That's not a cheeky Bev. That's pre-expo
routine.
Explain
to me what a cheeky Bev actually is.
Not that.
Actually, no, it doesn't mean having one when you're not supposed to be having one.
Then that's totally a cheeky Bev.
Like a lunchtime Bev.
Yeah, it's like, oh, I'm having a cheeky Bev at like 2 in the afternoon on a Tuesday.
Yeah, but I'm unemployed. I can do that whenever I want.
Shut up.
Why did their stabs go so far?
Because he has a pike, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, okay. Come on.
You have a really long sword. He has a really long stick with a sword at the end.
Oh, he's down.
Oh! Oh,
fuck that.
But, as I said, you know what we talked about before about how this is very community-based, right?
Mm.
Like, people that are into this crap are into this crap.
Why are you calling it crap?
No, it's like when someone's into this shit. Like, it's the same thing.
Oh,
like,
it's a lifestyle.
Yeah, like, there's a buddy of mine at work, Adrian. We were talking about this before because he jumped right up into the beta for this. Like, he was in. And yeah. He's been telling me for the last, like, week or so. Because we had, you know, we got this after it came out, of course, which is fine. Mm. But he's like, he got it day one. He's like, you've got to play this game. You've got to do it. I'm like, I don't really like the Dark Souls games. But he talked it up in such a way.
Because you're a bitch.
That the second we got this game, I'm like, there's pants. Pants! I'm like, nah, okay. You've done good, Adrian. You've got me pumped. You've sold it to me.
Is Adrian a salesman where you work?
He is, actually. Oh, wow. He does. He's the team leader in the sales department.
What'd you push that for?
Because the little menu thing was still up.
Maybe I wanted it there.
Why?
It helps my immersion.
Hey, your sword's all, like, bloody. That's cool.
I am murdering people.
Yeah, but I didn't think there'd be that much realism.
What?
You have a hat.
Architecture. Oh, it's top hat.
No.
These knights are screwed.
I like that you're shirtless. You look like a genuine stripper.
Oh, look at the muscles. I feel so swanky right now.
Yeah, you. I kind of wish I found the hat and I didn't wear the shirt. I think that would have been really, really
good.
Well,
it makes it easier for the viewers to differentiate the two.
Like, he was literally aiming the other direction.
Okay, their AI is obviously not great.
But I think these guys are mindless grunts, so...
Yeah, still.
So, tell us how you're feeling heading into the nights.
Confident. This guy's doing well for himself.
Is it because he has a shirt?
Yeah, probably. Okay.
There's a ruin that, like, hey, what's up? Donk.
No, he dodged it!
So I kind of suggest you pull your sword out.
I'm determined. Oh, okay. Wow, I take big hits without a chest plate.
I like the little, what's the dash called in, like, Dragon Ball Z? When he...
Oh, damn. Oh, you slow down when you...
So you have the benefit of time right now.
They're deceivingly quick.
Because you got to these guys way quicker than I did, you'll be able to spend some time with them.
Timing. I'm backing myself into a corner.
Nice work.
I've got the feeling you're probably actually not meant to take these guys on just yet.
Oh, screw it. That's the whole point of these games, isn't it?
No. I just mean, you know, maybe we're just meant to keep going down the stairs and not take that left.
Nah.
How?
So you pulled one of them away. The other guy's still up there. So you might go well.
He's coming.
Nope. He's noticed you. Oh, no. He's just kind of dawdling. He's chilling. He hasn't picked you up yet. So calm down. He's got the high ground.
Where'd he go?
He's tired,
but I can't. He's gone back.
It's handy. Keep it on him. Keep it on him.
Ah, he's blocked.
He can block too, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I have been. I've been using it to dodge. So get my stamina back up. Sorry, I'm quiet.
That's good.
Come on.
Yes.
What'd I get?
Bastard sword. A breastplate.
Ooh, armor. Should I take a hit just to see what it
looks
like? No. I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling confident?
Okay.
Come on, give me a shot. So he's like got the axe, though.
It's 400 or whatever.
Oh, that's still a lot.
Yes, less. So you lost about 100 points less, which is not too bad.
How much do you block full damage or not full damage?
I think I'd imagine it'd be less damage, right?
Let's see. It's full damage. Okay.
Damn. But I imagine you take a big hit out of your stamina.
I would like to argue the validity of someone wearing what he's wearing, rolling around like he is.
Yeah, but I imagine he's a lot like buffer than.
Oh, it slows down your stamina regen too while you're blocking.
Okay.
In for the kill. Nope. Oh, I'm out of stamina.
Oh. You scare me. You're scaring me, Joshua.
Yeah. My elbow.
That's what you get.
Okay, what do I got? Battle axe, right. Don't want to use.
Greaves. Yeah. What is it?
This door is locked. You cannot pass.
Oh,
multi hit. Oh, crossbow. Okay. Nope. You are a fast runner. Good evening, sir.
Can you move some in the direction of the...
No, shut up. Oh, Jesus!
No, it's John.
They're not doing nearly as much damage to me now, though. I was blocking.
Oh!
Two.
Let's just put it out there.
I didn't use the prey station, so I don't respawn there. That'll do. I'm not going to get anything accomplished in a minute.
Alrighty.
That's cool.
What do you think?
It's crisp so far. Combat's cool. I'm sure there is more to the setting than a rainy damp castle.
My understanding, once again, from my friend Adrian, that you start off here in England, mm-hmm. and then you head over to Japan.
Mm-hmm. Which I imagine is a lot more colourful.
Yeah.
See, the thing with Bloodbourne for me is the setting. I don't know how much you've looked at it, but the Victorian Gothic cathedrals and everything, have you really looked at much of it?
No.
Astounding. Like, 10 out of 10 world building.
Mm.
So I'm excited to see what more Nioh could bring to the table a little bit further on.
Yeah.
But you seem to be on the edge of your seat waiting for Horizon, and you need something to fill the gap. So you hang on to this for the next week.
Yeah. Well, because Horizon literally could be any day now at this point.
Yeah. So you hang on to it.
So I'm going to smash this until Horizon comes out.
When Horizon comes, I'll take this. Yeah. You smash Horizon.
Yeah.
And then give Horizon... And, yeah.
And then switch. And then
switch. That was cool. I recommend checking it out.
Yeah, look, I'm really enjoying my time with it. I can't wait to sit down and do it with it some more.
It's very satisfying combat.
Yeah, because we're in taking our grunts at this point, I don't think we didn't really have that woo moment. But I think when you take on that first boss and they demolish you and you beat them up.
From what I've heard, is incredibly hard.
Yeah. That's it.
Look forward to it.
Cool. That was good. This is Nioh. Let us know. Have you spent some time with it? Comment below. All those things. I'm Ryan Betson.
I'm Josh Saunders.
See you in the next one.
Bye.
I'm going back.
You going back?
I'm going back. But it's your guy.
Okay. Hey, he's wearing my hat, motherfucker.
It's good, such a good hat.